Today, man, cast a pair of English seeing gliding across the sea.